Colgrove surname. Colgrove is a surname that developed in England between the 12th and 15th centuries. The name may have originated from a grove along the River Col, Wiltshire, a tributary of the River Thames in England. Another explanation as to the origin of the name is from the Middle English col col plus grave pit, grave Old English col plus grief. Other forms of spelling in the past include Colgrove, Colgrave, Colgrave, Colgrove. The first records of the Colgrove name were in 14th century England. The family name is found throughout the United Kingdom, the United States, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa, Ireland, and other nations. The first known mention of Colgrove as a surname was of one Johannes Colgrove of Kiddington, Oxfordshire, from 1377 during the poll tax levied to finance the war against France by John of Gaunt. Over 200 years later, there were still people with that surname in Kiddington and the surrounding towns such as Swalcliffe, Oxfordshire. There were also place names in England with the name Colgrove, the earliest mention of which was in a grant of land from one William de Colthrop to his son John in Kemerton, Gloucestershire, recorded in 1260. Another place named Colgrave was listed in Northamptonshire records in 1293 in the National Archives of the UK, and later in 1545 in Essex. The earliest known Colgrove who settled in America was Francis Colgrove, who came from England to Rhode Island colony about the year 1683, and from whom descend much of the family in the United States today. List of persons with the surname. Francis Colgrove, c. 1667, c. 1759. Colonial immigrant, first known Colgrove in the United States. Jeremiah Colgrove, 1756-1838, one of the founders of North Adams, Massachusetts. Michael Bruce Colgrove, 5th President of Hargrave Military Academy, Academy.